have been here since kindergarten, others only a year, but we can all agree that Carpenter has changed us for the better and made us into the mature sixth graders we are soon to be. Alongside the teachers and staff who have helped us throughout our Carpenter career, you as parents and family members have provided us with the love and encouragement that makes us who we are. We want you to know that you've supported us and encouraged us since the beginning. We know you'll have our backs through middle school and beyond. We also want to thank the amazing staff here at Carpenter for giving us the best elementary school experience we can ask. The experiences and memories we have shared throughout Carpenter are unforgettable. We love Carpenter and are excited to work. As we embark on our new journeys to middle school, a piece of us will always be left behind at Carpenter. We leave behind our leadership to the upcoming fifth graders that will graduate after us. From the moment we walk through the doors to our kindergarten classroom, right now at our fifth grade culmination, Carpenter has made us proud of who we are. I speak for all the fifth graders when I say that Carpenter has been a second home for us for the past 6 years, and to open new chapters and to close old ones. Even though we are moving on from Carpenter, Cougar Pride will always be on our side. Thank you.
Cougars for a very long time now, every day filled with pride. I wish we could stay even longer, but we have to move forward. Middle school's coming our way. When we make a test, we take and grow. If we study so hard, we will get all fours. We will be prepared, we have worked so hard. We wish we could stay. All the friends we have met through the years, we will miss you as we go on to different schools. If the strength of my step on this path stays inside me, one day
go!
enjoyed this experience of coming to school every day and each day learning something new. So thank you, teachers, staff, family, and friends, for believing in us. Carpenter has portrayed nothing but support for each and every 900-plus students. We love the boost of confidence that we get from our teachers and the funny, encouraging announcements on each morning. We also love how we learned about kindness and integrity. As C.S. Lewis once said, integrity is doing the right thing when no one's watching. Anyway, we fifth graders are about to graduate and move on to middle school. We will no longer stay in one classroom all day, we won't have a special closet to put our backpacks in, and most importantly, we won't get to see some of our closest friends. But we will move on and become more independent than ever before. We will embark on our educational journey through middle school, high school, college, and beyond. We are looking forward to the future, although we will miss Carpenter. Through our academic journey, we will always remember that Cougar Pride is on our side. Thank you for your support, Carpenter.
She put me in touch with the Fulcrum staff, and the bond was pretty immediate. Our staff and students loved the first trip and all the valuable lessons of leadership and self-reflection it taught the students. We scored big time. We had found a new trip, and more importantly, we had found new friends that care as much about our kids as we do. Today, we are so glad to have just a few, a four of our amazing Fulton staff here.
Children never forget what they learned here at Carpenter. They'll never forget the memories we created together. join us in thanking all of the teachers and staff who worked together with us to make this year such a big success in every way. Mr. Freddy Corona. Mrs. Melody Hunk.
Ellie Jang.
Eden Maslabotsky. Maya Mevara. And receiving his certificate in place of Dylan Mariano, who is out due to illness, his dad. Alexis Trifon.
it is my delight to present the fabulous students of Room 24. Roberto Aguirre Barrena. Mejía. Tess Ostergaard.
Stolberg.